Hi, Kia.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Christiana.
Hi, Christiana.
Nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
My name is Kia Vaughn, and I'm a professional athlete. I play for the Washington Mystics. Today, I brought my mom, Aja, my agent, Lindsay, and I brought my fiance, Gary. His opinion means a lot to me. He knows what he likes on his woman. Gary plays basketball overseas. He's everything that I picture in a spouse. He's caring. He loves me for who I am. He doesn't judge me. I couldn't imagine my life without him.
So do you have an idea of what you're looking for in terms of the style?
Form-fitting. I want it to be flowing at the bottom. Shoulderless, strapless.
How tall are you?
6'4".
Stand up for me.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
I am 6'4". So it's very difficult when I'm shopping. Normal things that actually are longer in length, once I put it on, my body makes it shorter.
Wait until I put on my heels.
Really?
You're like 6 inches, yeah.
Oh my God. How am I gonna get, I'm gonna get the dresses on you. All right, I'm excited. This is exciting. Okay, so price-wise, where are you comfortable at?
3 to 4.
Okay, let's get started. I've never shopped for a bride this tall before, so I'm gonna go find Randy so he can help out.
What's going on?
So we have Kia.
Okay.
She's a professional basketball player.
Ooh, wow.
She has a beautiful body. She's very tall.
How tall?
She's 6'4".
6'4"?
6'4", and she has a good, like, 4.5-inch heel that she wants to wear.
Honey, if you're tall,
why not?
Embrace it, baby.
Oh, who cares?
I love it. So what you thinking?
There's a specific dress I have in mind for Kia. I think it's gonna look really fantastic on her figure.
Oh, I love that.
Right?
And of course, she is gonna love that.
Okay, Kia, this is Randy.
Well, hello, beautiful. How are you?
Hi, nice to meet you.
So we have 3 dresses here.
Uh-huh. Very different.
Yeah.
Are those okay. The heels you're gonna be rocking?
Yes.
Ooh, what? The baby.
So hopefully I can.
Honey, those are some heels.
I love heels.
So you're gonna be 7 feet. Mm-hmm. Wow, I love it.
Rocking.
I love it.
Kia's first dress is a $4,100 gown by designer Panina Tornay.
Don't look at the length. It's gonna hit the floor.
I can visualize.
You're good with that.
Yes, I can do that.
I'm not even gonna look. Oh.
See, you like it.
You got somebody, I'm telling you.
I love the dress. I love how it poofs, the jewels, the bust part. So far, it's perfect.
What do you guys think?
I thought it'd be a little longer.
This piece right here, this is all just gonna drop down to about here to accommodate the length, but the shape is beautiful and your behind looks awesome. So you feel good in this?
Yeah.
It looks beautiful, I like it.
This is kind of the one to beat now. I mean, even though it's your first dress.
Yeah, it could be.
Okay.
It really is a good start.
Let's keep going.
Okay.
All right, we'll be back. So as I'm taking Kia out of the dress, I see something on the back of the ticket. I will be right back, and I really have to talk to Randy about it. I made a huge mistake.
Don't tell me.
What? So as I was taking her out of the dress, I looked at the ticket, and the back of the ticket says no changes because it's a Pearl of D by Panina Tornay. It's not a Panina Tornay.
So everything we just told her about this moving
dropping
down,
dropping it down, the
extra length,
we can't do it.
Holy crap.
It's really bad.
So we've just sold her on a dress that we can't deliver.
Hoping to fix this mistake quickly, Christiana and Randy search for Nicole.
We just rounded the corner like, hi.
Yeah, we got
an issue.
Huge problem. We have a bride that needs at least
a foot
extra length.
That's a problem. I'd have to check specifically on these designers. Most of them, I will tell you, will do 4 inches longer.
And that's it?
4 inches, 4 to 5.
So we have to have a conversation.
I don't want to. Okay, Kia, hi.
Hi, beautiful.
Okay.
Okay.
We have to talk to you about a couple of things.
Let's take it slow.
Yeah.
We made a mistake.
We made a mistake with that
dress.
It's
Pearl of D by Panina.
And she doesn't change the things on this.
No
dress.
Changes.
When Randy and Christiana told me that the dress couldn't come in a longer length, I'm just like, this is exactly what I didn't want. It just sucked all the air out of me.
Most designers will do extra length, but generally it's like 3 to 4 inches. Okay. Could you wear some heels without the platforms?
Okay.
Are we good?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna take this out.
Okay.
It's really hard to tell your bride that, you know, ultimately we can't get her the dress that she really loves. But surprisingly, Kia took it really well, and we're moving on, and I'm gonna try to find her something that she loves more than that.
What do you think of it?
I love the bottom.
Do you?
I do like this bottom.
Let's go show them.
Find my butt out.
Got a dunk.
Totally different.
Yes. Much, much different than I thought
you would like. But you're feeling the bottom.
I like the bottom.
Do you like this one better, Jerry?
I like the bottom. The bottom is really nice. I like the bottom a lot.
Great. Mom, what do you think?
Just the bottom.
Just the bottom.
Yeah, I like the body of the other one and the bottom on this one.
Okay.
But I don't dislike the bottom on the other one.
Oh, no. No.
But this is really fun. This is so Kia.
We have to talk to you guys about the first dress.
Break the news to you guys. That first dress.
We can't change the bottom.
They make no changes.
So we can't get the length for the other dress. So
we can't
just
get that
forget
dress.
It, you even saw it.
After looking at the dress that you feel is the one, you know, it's definitely no comparison.
Now that we know that we love this bottom, let's work on a whole different top.
Okay.
All right, let's keep going.
I think this is cute right here, the top.
The top, right?
Yeah.
You have to love the whole thing. You can't just love from the waist up.
Right.
Yeah, I'll go out of this.
All right, good.
Oh, here she goes, here she goes.
Same designer, different dress.
No.
I turned around for a split second, all I saw this.
Same designer.
Yeah.
Wrong dress.
So I'm guessing that you don't like this hill as much as the other one.
I think this is cute, though. It's really cute and playful at the top, but I really couldn't pick any choice of words for it besides
All right, let's keep going. There's a little bit of panic right now. We're running out of options to show her, but there is one Ian Stewart dress that I really want her to try on. And I know for a fact he does a custom extra length, so I'm praying she's gonna love it. This one, and she loves the bow, and this has a bigger bow.
This has a seam here, so with a seam, you can go extra length.
Yeah.
I think let's take it.
Time and options are running out in this appointment.
Okay.
I love this.
I do too.
Look at the length. And this isn't even extra long.
I have my piggies out.
We took our shoes off.
I got my piggies out.
God. You look stunning
in
this.
Your body looks great.
How do you feel?
I love this one.
That right there was crazy.
I love everything about the dress. It kind of has my same reaction as the first dress. Immediately, you can tell that that dress is the one.
What do you guys think of this one?
I like this one.
Damn. I like that.
Right?
I like that, yes. I like that a lot.
Do you like this more than the first one? Because I know you really like the first one.
This is beautiful.
Mom?
Beautiful. She looked gorgeous.
Yes. You like it better than the first one?
Yeah.
No, this is hot. That's hot. That's crazy.
You got a headband. You got to get a headpiece.
Oh, that's complete. You completed that.
Turn around.
The dress makes me feel like I'm a princess. You can't put it into words, and you can't really describe the feeling that you get, but kind of like walking on water. This is my dress.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yes! Woo! We've been long enough.
Getting the dress today does make everything feel real. It kind of puts everything into perspective and into play.
Oh, mama.
Gotta wear shoes. Yeah, gotta wear shoes.